Here's how I was able to fix my smartphone just using a paperclip. For like the past 6 months now, the charging port on my phone has been super intermittent. I'd have to wiggle the cable around a whole bunch before it would charge, and then this past week, it stopped working altogether. Turns out, I was able to fix this problem just using a paperclip. This is actually a really common problem. What happens is all of the dirt and lint that is in our pockets gets jammed up inside of the charging port, and then every time we plug it in, this plug is pushing all of that dirt to the back of the charging port. And then over time, that layers up and gets thicker and thicker until the cord can't go in all the way. And all you have to do is use one of these really thin paper clips, and then you just push it in here and you can scrape back and forth and get all of that dirt out. Now you might be thinking, like, you've looked inside the charging port, it doesn't look like there's any dirt in there. But I had actually thought the same thing. Like, I'm looking in there, it looks all pretty clean to me, but that was just because the dirt was so compacted against the back of the port that it had actually just smoothed off and you couldn't even tell all of that dirt was in there just because it was packed in there so tight. Just make sure that you're pressing that paperclip up against the edge and not against the middle here. That's where all of the electric contacts are, and you don't want to scrape those. So just press against the edge and then press in, just gently clean all of that dirt out of there, and hopefully this will fix your smartphone charging problems. I've had friends who had this very problem. They'll actually take their phone in, pay to get it fixed, and all the guy does is scrape the dirt out of there and fixes it. So this is a very common problem. Hopefully this is helpful for you. If it is, go check out some of my other videos right here, and I'll see y'all next time.